You guys are so awesome. There's one more thing I'm going to do before I get out here. Some of you guys know this about me. I'm like really famous for, really famous, that's it. Some of you guys know I do musical impressions. I don't know if anyone knew that about me. So I'm going to close the show with some of those. These are very famous. You've seen them all over. And this first musical impression, this is Johnny Cash. If he were a little bitch.
I hurt myself today like a little bitch.
Johnny Cash. You're a little bitch. Second one, totally new thing. This is a famous domestic abuser, John Lennon. Look it up if he were a little bitch.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. I'm a little bitch.
John Lennon, if he just happened to be a little bitch. There's one more, it's the last thing I'm gonna do before I get out of here, and it's not connected to the first two at all. This is Linda Perry from the Four Non Blondes. If she just happened, do you understand? To be a little bitch.
Get up that great big hill of hope before a destination. I realized quickly, like I knew I shouldn't, that this world was made up of this brotherhood of man, or whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out. What's in my head?